How are you doing?
Fine, you?
Same here. Fine, just chilling, talking to people.
Where are you from, by the way?
I'm from Indonesia. What about you?
I'm from Turkey.
Oh, Turkey. Oh, nice. Nice, Turkey.
Nice.
What's your name?
My name is Merve.
Merve. Okay.
And my English is bad a little
That's
bit.
fine, that's fine. It's okay, it's all right.
That's pretty good.
Merve, where do you live?
I'm living in Kayseri. It's
I've never heard about this before.
Like an 8 second.
You know Istanbul?
Yes.
Most people know Istanbul,
Yeah,
so.
I have been to Istanbul, I have been to Ankara, so
Really?
yeah.
I love Ankara, by the way.
Istanbul, Ankara, Kahramanmaraş,
Oh.
Eskişehir.
Oh.
Yeah, next time, hopefully, I can go to Izmir.
Izmir is so beautiful. I love Izmir.
Really?
Oh my God! Wow!
Seriously.
Really?
Yeah. You have to go Izmir. Yeah.
How old are you, Merve?
I'm 18. How
Okay.
old are you?
I'm 21.
Oh, okay.
Wait, did I say
You look
21? I am not 21. What am I thinking? I'm 23. Sorry. Yeah.
Okay.
I actually have been to Turkey like 8 times, so.
You know little Turkish? Like
Evet tabii ki.
little bit?
Azıcık biliyorum.
Armish.
Yeah.
Okay, if I talk Turkish, you can understand little
I
bit.
don't know. Let's see.
Çok listen.
Thank you very much. Çok teşekkürler.
Nasılsın?
İyiyim. Sen?
Ben de iyiyim.
Tamam, güzel.
Oha. İyi, güzel. Çok güzel konuşuyorsun.
Ha, teşekkür ederim. Ben Türkçe çok seviyorum. Türkiye'de.
What is your name, by the way?
Naki.
Narki, okay.
Yes, that's my name,
That
Naki.
in Narki.
Thank you so much.
Cool.
Thank you. Okay, if you let's say you have a chance, right, to like, I don't know, visit other countries, what would it be?
Korea
Korea.
or America, I don't know.
America, okay.
Thank you very much, everybody.
Good day, Amanda. Japan, yeah.
Oh, nice.
Because I don't know. I love Korea and I love anime.
You watch anime?
Yeah.
I see.
Oh my God. My battery is so low right now.
What's your battery at?
It's too.
What are you laughing at? Huh? What?
How are you?
Great, how are you?
We are fine.
That's nice.
Блять.
А блин, почему ты смеется, блин?
Она немножко.
Что вы говорите?
Головой проблем.
Немножко тупая, да? Shoot, shoot, shoot.
Hello.
Oh, do you live in like an attic room, like attic, attic?
Yes.
That's nice.
Thank you.
Yeah. Where do you live?
I'm living in Dortmund, in Germany.
Oh, Germany. Okay. Do you guys have
And
a lot
you?
of this kind of attic houses?
Yes.
Oh, I see. Because here in Indonesia, we don't really have a lot.
Like Ah, I know, I know. Like, yeah. Or it's like straight, maybe, right?
Yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah. Been into like architecture recently, so you know, I've been looking at houses and stuff. So yeah, that's why, you know, I know.
How old are you?
I'm 23.
Oh.
Yes.
I'm 17.
You're 17. No, how you know, how old do you think I am? What do I look like? How do I look like?
You look like 19.
19. Wow. That's
yes.
That's good. I'll take it. Yeah.
It's good.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Very good.
What the fuck is this?
Hello.
How's
how
it
you?
Going? Good. How are you?
Just hungry, but
go eat.
I want to order something.
Okay, why are you whispering?
I don't want to disturb anyone.
Are you in like a dorm or something like that?
Oh no, I live with my family.
Where are you from? Where do you live? Who's your parents? Oh my god, so many questions.
I live in Holland.
Holland, I live on the Netherlands. Mm. Okay, I've been there once to Amsterdam. Mm.
Oh, Amsterdam. I don't like Amsterdam.
Oh, why is it?
Busy.
Busy.
Crowded.
So you're not from there. You just live there, but you're not from there.
No. I am born here.
Oh, you were born.
My parents migrated.
There's so many in you. There's so many in your face. There is a little bit of Indian. There is a little bit of Iranian, Iraq, Turkish, Kurdish. What are you?
I'm giving you a hint.
Okay. Can you speak your language?
Чи михай чотураси махвасом делем суши миша.
What is that language? It's.
I'm from a country, but there's ethnicity groups.
What is it? Persian?
Cool. Yeah, you're right. Basically.
You're Persian.
Yes. Yes.
What is it? Farsi, the language.
I speak Afghan, like the dialect.
Do you know where I'm from?
I think it said Indonesia.
Did I say that?
No, your profile said it.
My profile? What do you mean my profile?
I'm on the phone, so I think your profile shows first, and I can accept you or I can deny you.
Oh, wait, it says Indonesian?
I think it said like a Korean city, but then it said Indonesia.
Ah, that's actually kind of crazy because I'm Indonesian, but I'm using Korean VPN.
So you're in Indonesia now?
Yeah, I'm in Indonesia. I'm fully Indonesian. I got nothing to do with Korea.
Yeah. How do you like it?
Amazing country. I love this country. Like, if you can choose to live in anywhere in the world, where would it be?
I think right now I want to see China. Yeah, I want to explore China because I've had a lot of history class about China, and also I take Chinese language course. So.
Oh, you
can speak Chinese. Well, my Chinese is not.
Okay.
I'm still starting. Are you religious?
I would say I am, yeah.
Okay, yeah.
You too?
My family is.
So you're Muslim, right?
Mm.
Yeah, me too, actually. Well, now let's order the food.
Yeah. But I have to do it on my phone, so you will be my screen will be frozen. If you want to skip me, go ahead. If you don't, okay.
Okay, let's see. I'm gonna stay here. Cause it's not, hard for me to find someone to talk to. You know, very hard. So you can go order and let's see if it skips. Well, it is what it is.
I can scroll the South Korean server until I see you again.
I don't know. Let's see. Cause skip where. What do you guys think? Well, yep. Skip.
A few moments later.
And you.
Wait, you actually try to find me. Thank you. That's very nice of you. So did you order?
Yeah.
What did you order? Sushi?
Yay.
Nice.
Yes.
How long usually it takes to, like, an hour?
40 minutes.
40 minutes? Yeah. So what was your name again? Did you tell me your name or?
I didn't tell you my name. I'll type it.
Okay. Is it a heart? Sahel.
It's usually used for a boy, but my mom made it unisex.
Your mom made it unisex to the country.
No. for me.
Oh my god.
You know?
Yeah. What about my name? What about my name?
Oh, your name is gonna be like Muhammad or like.
Actually, yeah, my name is my real name, Muhammad Fiqih Ayatollah, Arabic name, but.
Alaykum as-salam. Salam alaykum.
I know.
I go by that name. Naki.
Really? I like it. Sounds like Baki.
What is Baki?
Like an anime.
Anime? You watch anime?
Sometimes.
What anime? Did you watch Death Note? You did? I love that one.
Wait.
Did you watch Naruto?
No. I'm not into 1,000 episodes.
Oh, like anime. One Piece, you know.
I've watched the live action. I was so simping for Zoro.
But I feel like live action, Zoro is a little bit too handsome.
He kind of looks like you.
Nah.
He does. Kind of. Similarity somewhere. I've watched a few K-dramas, like, recently, also about time travel.
K-dramas without romance? I don't think so.
No way. Okay, it has a romance, but...
That's why I don't really watch, you know, like, K-dramas, because I don't really like romance. So now I only watch, like, time travel, mystery, something like that. You have a husband already?
Do you see your ring on this finger?
Well, I don't know.
But I'm too young.
How young are we talking here?
I'm 20.
Okay, not that young. Did I tell you my age?
27. Your profile said 27.
Wait, what website are you using? What?
Yeah, I think it said 28 or 27 next to your name.
What is it? Do you use Ome TV?
But on the phone.
That's weird. That's really weird. Okay, how old do I look? How old do you think I am?
24.
Oh, yeah, that's close. 23.
Seriously, what the fuck are you doing?
I was working in like a grocery store. I don't work there anymore. And I was like, oh, do I look 18? Because someone was guessing my age. And then a man walked by and he was like, no, you don't look 18 to me, you look 16 to me. And I was like, oh.
Looking younger is better than looking older.
Puke. But I don't want to hear it. Like a handsome fellow. Sure, it's okay. You can tell me that I look young.
Handsome fellow, you look young.
Thank you. I really appreciate that.
So you don't work anymore, why is it?
I work at a hospital. No. So what do you do for work now? Are you happy with it?
Yeah, I'm happy with my job, I would say. I'm a host now.
What's that?
Like a host, like in like a TV, something like that.
Oh, okay, okay.
Yeah.
Oh.
So we have like TV show, something like that.
So what do you host?
We have like some like game host, and then there's like prizes, big prizes, something like that.
Oh, nice. Mm-hmm. So you're good in front of the TV or camera.
I don't know, maybe.
Are you on TV or are you just on like streaming service?
No, I'm on TV, on the frame.
Wow. That's pretty cool.
Do you usually eat at 8?
No, I usually eat at 6.
Yeah, that's better.
But my food is here.
Not 40 minutes.
Yeah, it took way shorter. I'm blind.
Oh.
I took my lenses out like an hour ago. I look so different.
Yeah, now you look like you read a lot. I don't know.
Oh my god, oh, you're my mukbang audience?
Yeah, let's go. Mukbang. Oh, I love watching mukbang. There we go. Mukbang with Ome TV Sandy. There we go. Mr. Sushi.
I got one of this one because the order was too cheap to be delivered. And I got sushi.
Oh, there it is. Oh, that's tuna. That's sashimi, right? That's not that's raw, right?
Yeah. This is also raw. Always when I order here, they give chopsticks for two people. Like, this is all for me, baby. This is all for me. Now I feel so alone. You have to eat something too.
I can drink something. I am drinking.
Alcohol?
This is very alcoholic.
Okay, nah, this is
coffee. Avocado coffee. So, okay. Are you going to work again later? Or?
Yeah, after graduation, probably.
When just is it going to be?
My bachelor degree is ending 2026.
In like a in marriage, in your culture, is it just the man works or both?
I think nowadays with the culture here and like influence, like I am Persian, but like the Western culture influences you. And in Afghanistan, it's like the woman stays home.
Okay.
But here, if people marry here, usually both of them work.
Okay.
That's and Indonesian?
In I think Indonesia, both work. Mostly men works. Mostly. But yeah, you will find also a lot of them both work, but mostly just a man.
If you want to start a family and stuff like that, it's you need income. You need like
true.
Income is really difficult, but I think for me, what I want later is like when I find someone, we both work part time, or he's super rich and I stay at home.
Oh, so for you, it depends.
I'm gonna finish university first.
Wait, so how long do you need to finish to graduate?
2 more years.
2 more years. Okay, let's say in 1 year, there's a man, rich, everything good, handsome man, and, you know, he wants you. Are you gonna accept it or not?
I don't want him to expect me to stay home, you know what? I just want a stable marriage. Like, I don't know if I would accept. I think in this case, it depends on how, what his values are, like what he thinks. I cry so much.
Really?
I love crying. Yes, I cry.
Let's say I'm home alone, right? Like there's no one around me. It's hard for me to cry. I don't know. I'm sad, but I just don't feel like crying. Yeah. It's just me like this. And it's hard for me because I'm here in the capital, right? And I don't have any friends here. I only have this one friend, but he's always busy. He's like so busy. And yeah, all my friends, they are in my hometown.
Can you not like travel back sometimes?
I go back to my hometown every month to see my family, to see my friends.
Every single day I see a small cat, I cry. I see a grandpa sitting alone. I'm like, oh my god.
Really? Wow.
Sometimes
you're unique.